Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of AmitDan.com. You're watching one of my GoPro tips and tricks videos, and today I'll show you color comparison between natural and vibrant color in the new GoPro Hero 10 camera. If this is your first time or repeat visit, thank you for your support on this channel. I'm always trying new and different ideas. If that is something you're interested in, please visit for more. If you're only interested in GoPro videos, there will be links in the description box below. So GoPro came up with the new color profile called Vibrant Color, which is just, you know, a vivid color. And in today's video clips, you'll see the differences between the natural color profile and the vibrant color profile. All the clips are taken as is. I haven't changed any settings or anything. And you'll see the settings in the beginning of the video. Also, I'll put it in the description box below. So the only thing I change is the color from vibrant to natural or natural to vibrant. Everything else remained unchanged. So after watching all the clips, you can make up your own mind, but for me, I like the vibrant color more than natural color. The natural color is just, you know, natural color. They did a very good job keeping everything natural, but for me, I don't want to go through any video editing or anything, so I just, you know, choose vibrant color because it just you know, shows color more and it's more vivid color. So for that reason, my choice is a vibrant color after, you know, doing some testing with the new GoPro. And definitely, you know, natural color would be for those who like to keep everything natural without any, like, you know, color touch. But for me, I would go with the vibrant. Thank you for watching this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly.